This is apartheid in the 21st century, and the world is silent. Israel uses new techniques. They make it impossible for you to live in these neighborhoods so that you willingly leave. Because if you need access to health care, there's no access to health care in this area. If you need access to a job, there's no jobs in this area. There's no social life. It's empty. It's a ghost town. Everybody in this neighborhood and in all of the adjacent neighborhoods pay taxes to the municipality. While if you are a Palestinian neighborhood, you do not get any benefits.
Most of the neighbors of East Jerusalem don't have a sewage system. Just about every possible public service you can think of is under budgeted. The only thing they get a lot of